and cold, right? And this thermoregulation protects what? Our body, internal body. So whenever there is some disorders, fractures, this disease, this five superpoints helps you a lot to understand the anti-age disease. So, both analysis, strengthening of a bone, free or either from breaking or breaking is a result of proper analysis. Yes. I told you, that this is I learned from a pot maker. I went, I saw how he created pot. And then I took two pots. One is kacha gara, one is pakka gara, means pots. One is pakka pot, one is kacha, means grow. And
burn.
So when I put water on the burnt one, what happened? It is preserved. It is pakka, strength. That is joints. Heat and water combination with earth created the joints.
Right.
And this is also a theory. You know, while I was coming from Kolkata, I was having this small bag. And I was so angry that they were moving me from one bag to the other door. I was like a mad dog. Oh, now 16, now again I have to run in 22. Then they were taking me to 25. I was saying, oh, this is the flow of chi. And I was frustrated and I sat down on the floor. Yes, there was no seat. I got so fed up. I kept the bag something and I said like this. And then I said like this. After some time I had a bad feeling. And then I realized, oh, it is the moving of the cube which affected the disease. And then I realized, how to subside it? I took out, it immediately I got a theory, cable luggage theory. I saw the briefcase, na? I had this bag, na? That created the problem. So, I got one theory in this. That luggage, that trolley one, na? That trolley, 20 luggage theory, na? I call it 20 luggage theory, 20 inches luggage, no? Even if you would have, no problem. From this, I took out one theory of treatment. From every crisis of your life, you get a source of a disease to be solved by a particular solution. A form is that which has everything, water, plains, mountains, moon, ready for it. So whatever you need to protect. And there is an Indian culture, in Rajasthani culture, you see how to treat the in-organ. So when you treat the in-organ, you want to get married, you have to go and you have to first win the fort. And this is how we will do it. We defeat the fort and then we take the right? So, this is where you will understand this. A fort, Madhvat Kila Anant Pani Vedamor Pahado Sant Sayada Dandrupa. Your teeth, which everything is anand. A fort similar to the strength of the fort is the properties of blood, body fluids gives the health, anomostatic anand. That is the density. Plants, trees. See, here why there is so much peace, you tell me? We are staying in one of the busiest road. Because of the eco-diversity they have generated. No sound pollution. This ego, they are so peaceful here. So, Mullai, the dense forest valleys and the woods around. Stay, earth in interacts with the old young to keep the ecological balance by balancing the physiological function. So, see, in interacts earth in. So beautiful theory of Indians. Earth in interacts with the wood young. To keep the ecological balance, homeostasis by making the physiological, by balancing the physiological function. There is a conversation balancing, stimulating in many routine processes involved. So metabolic disharmony, when acupoints on wrist and ankles are treated for biological imbalances like diabetes and all. This Mullai helps. course, the wound in artery injects with the spleen, injects with what? What is wound in? GP. So liver? Liver affects what? GP. Understood?
Yes.
What is it under? Heart?
Heart, in.
In, right? Then?
Odiyam.
Wood.
Interacts with Odiyam.
Wood? Yeah. So, in is what? Liver? GP. Right? If this interacts, what will happen? A balancing stimulation is created. Spleen. Because diabetes is internal medicine. This theory works in internal medicine. So yin of the wound, this spleen, and yang of the
Yang of heart.
So GP and spleen is a very beautiful what? Combination for internal diseases.
Internal medicine.
Diabetes, thyroid. See how fast you are learning. Metabolic disharmonies, right? And then you get treated with the points of ankle and wrist. They come within time of the day. Next. Windmill analogy. We have given it to as windmill. Conservation of wind energy and conservation of electricity is also analogous to the conservation of ki and lung.
See, this is we are going to.
What is it? Conservation of wind.
What do you mean by the conservation of wind?
See, when we do pranayama, how we do it? We do it like this. With stamina. Ujjayi. Stamina. So your life is compounded by breathing. So when you are angry, you breathe very fast. Your life goes down. So conservation of wind energy and conservation to electricity is analogous to the conservation of Q in the lungs. You understood? For us, this is our main medium. Medium class. If they understand, everyone understands. If they don't understand this three, na, I'm very much worried. 1, 2, 3. Satish, please take care of this three. If you have any doubt, please clear it. Madam, if you have any more doubts, na, you can also go to this Carolyn. This 1, 2, 3, 4 times. This Carolyn, Sajeev, Pradeep, and all. So, art consuming food and vegetable matter goes into a natural purification process that gives petroleum ecological balance. See, what is best for you is not best for, is a food for others. Good, good, good. Now you tell me, ultimately you are eating this or that.